For tonight's matchup, we have the Mattel Warriors facing off against your Mighty Falcons. Last to read that pass as we pray. Dear Heavenly Father, we want to thank you for the opportunity to play this game. We ask that you watch over the players and the official during tonight's contest. We also ask that you watch over Mattel and others as they make their way home after the game. We do this in your son's name. Amen. Now, for your starting lineup, for the Mattel Warriors, we have number 2, Isaiah Roman. Number 11, Janara Maynard. Number 10, Trent Dean. Number 22, Corey Rubin. And number 33, Troy Lightning. And now, introducing your Sierra Lutheran Falcons! Starting first, at shooting guard, number 5, Junior Thomas Miller. At point guard, number 11, Junior Zane Worthington.
Yeah! Thank you.
basketball game. We're here celebrating homecoming for 2018. So we're going to take a moment here to recognize the homecoming court for 2018. We're going to begin with our freshman winners, the Lord and Lady of 2018, Elliot Keating, escorted by Sean M. Our sophomore winners, the Duke Duchess, Katie Bookman, who is injured and is on her way to the hospital, so please keep her in your prayers, escorted by Hunter Lamprecht. Our junior representatives, the Prince and Princess, Julia Reed, escorted by Nathan Waite. And now, the nominees for King and Queen for Homecoming 2018. Our first pair, Avery Castile, escorted by Peyton Headwall. Our second pair, Elena Gilson, escorted by Sebastian Theron. And our third and final set of nominees, Ginevra Stella, escorted by Zach Voss. The King and Queen will be announced tomorrow at the dance at the coronation, which I do believe is at 6:30 here at the school. No? 7:30. Clearly, I'm not in the know. So if you're wanting to come see, come stop on by at 7:30. But let's go ahead and give a big round of applause for Homecoming Court 2018.